This is a curious fact for the wine curious humans. We focus on this second edition of the subscription on a great variety called Refosco from native variety from Friuli. But according to Jancis and Julia and Jose, there is a very famous wine called Amarone. You have heard from Amarone, the rich wine produced with a appassimento method in Valpolicella. It is produced with two local grape varieties normally, Corvina Veronese and Rondinella. And according to what we have here in the book Grapes, who is the father of these two grape varieties? Refosco from Friuli. Amazing, incredible. So this is a curious fact for wine curious humans. Until the next one.